ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. He collapses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakhaev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all their support.
Or what's left of them.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
What's going on, guys? Present day, 8 hours after Al-Assad's death. Well, he wasn't really... Well, he got executed, but yeah, whatever. But welcome back to another episode of Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered.
Here we go. Their counter-attack is imminent. Spread out and cover the southern approach. Sir, this will be coming up the hill. Just say when.
Oh, we got a sniper rifle too, sweet.
Do it. Kaboom.
Oh, yeah.
Fire! Nice shot, mate.
Let's get over here. Reloading already. Wow, that's actually cool. Like, yeah, I actually see the spent cartridges on the floor.
Squad, hold your ground. They think we're a larger force than we really are. Copy.
Yeah, that's just because we've taken out a shit ton of them. The only reason why they think we're a larger force than we actually are. But then yet again, we are British, so. You don't really want to fuck with British. Ah, the stand-up pops off now.
Putting up smoke screens. Back. You see anything? Not much movement on the road. They might be moving to our west. Discard is in that position with more weapons. It's time to fall back. Right, so, get to the minigun and cover the western flank. Go. Two, falling back.
Rightio.
Three, on the move. Three here. Two's in the far eastern building. We've got the eastern road locked down.
Let's go on the minigun. Filling it up. Find him where. Are we? I was enjoying my little time there on the minigun. There's nothing wrong with it.
We're falling back to the next phase line! Let's go, let's go! You've got to get left behind! Soap, use the detonators! There's four of them in the tavern! Move!
Right now, Luke. missing one, aren't I? Where's the last one? Ah, here it is.
We have enemy tanks approaching from the north. Bloody hell, I'm hit. Max in trouble. Son, get to the barn at the northern end of the village and stop those tanks. Use the javelin in the barn.
Javelin in the barn, okay. Oh, getting stuck on invisible barriers. Let's get over there.
Soap! The javelin's in the barn! Move! Move!
Javelin's in here? No, it's in the other barn. Here it is. Fire in the hole. Yep. Should be one more. Fire in the hole. Oh. There we go. Tank's down. Yeah, right there would be nice.
We've just crossed into Azerbaijani airspace. ETA is 4 minutes. Be ready for pickup. Target confirmed. Stand by for airstrike.
Hell yeah.
We cannot land at the farm. We're picking up sand sites all over these mountains.
Right.
Bravo 6, we're getting a lot of enemies in our signatures. Try to land closer to the bottom.
Oh yeah, me take point. Yeah, let's go then. I don't even know where I'm getting shot from, so screw them. But you know what? Screw it. Let's fall back. We're gonna go through this barn and out to the right. Not everybody knows about that way, but whatever. Let's use it. Go. We've got 3 minutes to get there.
Bravo 6, be advised, we are almost there, but we're low on fuel. You guys have 3 minutes before we have to leave without you. Over.
We're gonna get left behind! We've gotta get to the landing zone!
Bravo 6, this is Falcon 1 standing by to provide close air support. Over.
Yeah, that would be nice. Down on the deep side. But that would be nice. That would be nice too. Let's just keep running. Close air support. Let's do top of the hill.
Stand by for airstrike.
Well, I'm here. Where are you guys?
Roger that. We're coming in hot.
Here's how we ride. There we go, nice one. Well, you guys made it just in time. Where's Price and the other boys? Here they are.
Get on board! Move! Move! Move!
You know what? Screw it. Let's call in a few airstrikes while we're here.
Stand by for airstrike.
There you go. Let's get out of here. All aboard. Hopefully those two airstrikes just wrecked them. By the sounds of it, they did.
All right,
get
go
out of here.
Go, go!
Okay, we're out of here. Base plate is Griffin 2-7. We got him and we're coming home. Out.
Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I will catch you guys in the next one.